And it had to be calculated because King H1 is kind of weird move to me. I mean, counterintuitive, but it's like, I mean, it's just a force variation, right? So just pure calculation, mm-hmm. nothing else.
Yeah, no, but still very impressive. And you've got two rest days, yeah, and then you're playing some guy named Magnus Carlsen, not a very strong player. So I imagine you'll be sleeping a lot and catching up on rest. This tournament must be absolutely grueling. One very difficult match after another. So how do you feel in general?